Our capital ship for an ocean trip was a walloping window blind. No wind that blew dismayed the crew or troubled the captain's mind. The man at the wheel was made to feel contempt for the wildest blow. Though it often appeared when the gale had cleared that he'd been in his bunk below. Then, blow, you went tight, ho, you went tight, ho, and I will go. I'll stay no more on England's shore, so let the music roar.
I'm off for the morning train.
I'm off for the morning train across the bay. I'm off to the sea, it's a place for me, and there I'm gone to stay.
The captain sat in a horse hat and dined in a royal way of toasted pigs and pigs and fish and honey bread each day.
And the cook was Dutch and behaved as such, for the diet he gave the crew was a number of tons of hot cross buns served up with sugar and glue.
Then,
hi-ho, hi-ho, then I will go. I'll stay no more on England's shore, so let the music roar.
I'm off for the morning train across the raging main.
I'm off to the sea, it's a place for me, and there I'm gone to stay.
We all fell ill as mariners will, in a tide that's cheap and rude. And we shivered and shook as we ditched the cook in a tub of his gruesome wig.
Then nautical pride was laid aside, and we ran the vessel ashore. On the gullaby yaws where the poo-poo smiles and the rubbly updogs roar. Then, glory winds I ho, I'll rove and I will go. I'll stay no more on England's shore, so let the music roar. I'm off for the morning train across the raging main.